This is Tristan Marshall, and you're watching NBC. That is Newborn Chicks TV. Today on NBC, we are going to visit the Broody Jail. I bet you are wondering, what is Broody Jail? Well, it is jail for chickens who are broody, and after 3 days, they go in their nest boxes. If they don't behave after that, they will stay in there for more. Some shocking news.
Ow! Hello, ladies. What do you think about Broody Jail?
We hate it in here. We don't know why we were put in here. We have rights, too. Just because we want to lay around all day for weeks on end and not lay a single egg doesn't mean we should be put in jail. I don't understand. Where's our lawyer?
We think that this is a terrible crime. It's a terrible crime.
Well, I just don't know what to think. I only lay an egg once a week, so if they want to hang out in the nest box, that's fine by me.
And now, for a man on the streets. Sir, what do you think about the recent arrests in Hentown?
Well, golly, I don't know what to think. I would never want to be thrown in jail just because I wanted to have some eggs. But I just don't know. I'm just tired of the whole subject.
I think if someone wants to have chicks, they should be allowed to sit on those eggs, even if it is prime real estate. That's what I think.
So do I.
Nelson the Rooster here. You are watching NBC News.
This is Tristan Barachaho signing off for NBC. Good night and stay tight.